First, we're heading south, very far south, to hear about a multi-million pound deal for a Dungannon company. Edge Innovate make machinery for the quarry industry and have signed a contract with a South African firm just this week. They announced it as part of an InvestNI trade mission to the region, and through the power of technology, we can hear from both the company and Enterprise Minister Arlene Foster, who's on the trip.
So, Minister, we're here today in Johannesburg and there's good news.
There is good news. Edge Innovation, one of the 19 companies that are here at the Bauma exhibition, an exhibition of really mobile screening and crushing and machinery. Edge Innovation have signed up with Pilot, who are going to distribute their machinery right across Africa. And I know that Edge Innovation believe that this is going to be a really important step forward into this whole continent.
So good news for Edge and encouraging news for other companies.
Encouraging news. Companies making good contacts, networking with people from right across the continent. We believe that there's much to do here in this whole continent. The governments right across Africa are investing in infrastructure, and indeed, of course, there's a lot of mining that goes on here in the continent as well. So we believe that there are opportunities for this sector in Africa, and we're happy to support them here at the Bauma.
Okay, Dar, so we're here with you today in Johannesburg, and there's good news.
Yeah, just as of today, we've just appointed Pilot Crushtech as our sole dealer and distributor for our Edge products across Sub-Saharan Africa and South Africa.
And what does that mean for your business?
Well, hopefully it means that we will be able to increase our sales levels. Obviously, we've never sold over here before, so Africa actually is the new frontier in terms of selling equipment to the quarrying and mining sector. So we're confident that given Pilot Crushtech's experience in this industry, that they'll be able to sell a lot of our products over the forthcoming 12 to 24 months.
So it's a lucrative market?
Well, I wouldn't say it's lucrative. It obviously, it's very price sensitive, but given our levels of efficiency, we're very confident that we will be able to compete in this market.
We'll be right back.